with another NHL 19 beta gameplay, and today we are playing some ones hockey, which is some sort of like pro-am going on right now. I don't know what's going on right now, but let's get right into it. Just gotta do something real quick, hold on. Alright, let's get into it. If you guys hear the noise in the background, it's my air conditioner. Sorry about that. I think I'm in the cove. Yeah, I'm the silver tier right now. It's good. All right, that was weird. Get dropped. Jeez. Alright, we got someone with a Caps jersey and a St. Louis Blues jersey. Dude's trying to freaking fake the goalie out and put it in on backhand, but that's not gonna work. Ooh. Put it in. Oh my god, are you kidding me? No. You're not scoring that way, kid. You have my face. Alright, tried to do a little bit of some slick moves, but didn't work. Alright, still down by one. Thought I was gonna tie it up there with this other dude. Ooh. My chance. There we go. Oof. Damn. It's all tied up. Come on, bro. Can you get out of here, bud? You too. Well, where are you going? Where are you going? Damn, that hit him. That would be great if I can get a goal right now. No. No, get him, get him, get him, get him. I get it. new. This dude trying to do. He's just... Oh, GG. Like, new rebound. They... Oh... Back in the bronze league, bronze tier, whatever you want to call it. Oof. Come on. Good goal. Good goal. Tried to put it in on a rebound, but couldn't. All right, new. It's the first time I've seen that. Putting on a nice, freaking tasty backhand. I was going way too slow there. Alright, good goal. Alright, nice hit, but I'm gonna Oh, that's a rip. New idiot. Why did I do that? Come on, come on, come on. Still trying to do some nice deeks. I'm still trying to learn how to like deek in this game because it's like tiny, tiny bit different from NHL 18. Yeah, it's way different. Not tiny bit. Ooh, good guts, glove save goalie. Okay, I got 20 seconds on the clock to get a goal. I don't think that's gonna happen. Nope. This game's out of my reach. Just got rock, kid. New. Whatever. K. Can't always win, can't always lose. Okay. Goals. Oof, that dude has only one game played. Alright, is anyone... No one's AFK. My God, this dude like knew. No, oh my God, I hate when I mess that up. Good goal. Oh my God. Why don't you freaking storm the net instead of skating around? I'm trying to do that, but I can't. See, this dude's just literally skating around, trying to go around us instead of trying to freaking come at us. Oof. Alright, apparently I couldn't hit him, even though he was right there. Okay, like, new goal. Can you not hit me? That would be great. Can't lose. All right, new. My God, leave me alone. There it is. Nice win. Come at me. Beta ends, it's coming Thursday next week. Well, I just helped him get that goal because he got on a rebound. I almost had that, but slipped up and didn't get it. Get away from the boards. That's like literally a death spot when it comes to hitting. But an open ice hit is great too. See, like this. Damn. They both slid. Hey. Yeah, that's the second time. What? Boom. There we go. I got 16 seconds to keep this lead. And I don't think I'm gonna keep it because people keep on coming after the puck, and I can kind of understand that because that's what you're supposed to do. Oh, that's game. Moving on to the docks. Shut this off because it's getting cold in my room. Oh, sick, there's only one guy. Well, this is gonna be easy. First goal. Nice poke check. But not good enough. Oh, never mind. Oh. That's what I get, honestly. No. My new heading. Alright, sick. Alright, sick. Apparently I can poke check him, but doesn't work. And we both fell. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up. Come on, take it. That's the only way he can score. Grab the puck. No. No. GG. Hit him, but apparently he's like a lot stronger. Yep, just hide behind the net. Yep, just burrow behind the net because that's all you're good for. Yep, I lost, whatever. Can't win every game. No. I'm just kidding.